We really wanted to encourage people to not just criticize or complain about situations that they're not happy about, but actually let's take action together with partners from schools, partners from the CDC, partners from volunteers, from residents, together take action. And so what we did was really to organize a platform so that we can meet as many as possible, get to know them, and find out actually every one of their background. We've spoken to about 60 in our group already. We know all of their backgrounds. Sometimes they truly need help, and so we get the social service office and the family service centre to come in as well to help them. Sometimes they just want to do it as a livelihood, and then we also have to make sure that they're okay. So it's really about enough talk, let's take action.
Sometimes they will feel very lonely, and they really appreciate our effort in trying to have this every month thing, to meet them and to actually have the kind of like support, the social support and emotional support.
The fact that there's this kind of activities to make their day, make them happy, I think it's very meaningful, and I really enjoy my time here.
I really want to make use of my skills to like give back to the society. So I feel that it's very, very meaningful. They are very contented. Once you give them a haircut, like cut their hair short, they are really, really very happy already. So because they are very happy, I also feel very, very happy.